Do a cover version, please.
Not the beat.
Does he not like the Beatles?
Yes.
No way.
He loves the Who, though.
I love the Who, I love Squeezebox.
You can't do Squeezebox on your own.
It's either 2 seconds or 10 minutes now.
Do you see?
This is tense.
On.
Give us some space, Kev.
Yeah, it's really fine.
Excellent.
We should have done that,
actually. Do you know, see, when I just went solo, I was telling you already, I had lost the plot at this stage, but I'd shaved my head and got this boiler suit made with all...
like Willie on a Monday morning.
It has all these Melodian logos over it. But he used to go out and play gigs with an acoustic and the distortion pedal and do Squeezebox and all on my own. And the sound man used to freak.
Amateurs.
I know. And then, I was telling Coco on the way down, I was doing a gig up on the north coast, the very north of Ireland, and some lazy git had went into the toilet to clean the toilets, and he must have just got a bucket of bleach and mopped the whole room. And the room was about this size, and I went into my boiler suit, and come out, and I ruined the boiler suit. Yeah, it's obviously the end of that. Let me see. What about Simon and Garfunkel or Hank Williams?
Yeah,
Hank Williams.
Hank Williams.
Well, I was riding number 9, heading south in Carolina. Heard that long horns and whistle blow. Got in trouble, had to roam. Left my girl, left my home. Heard that long horns and whistle blow. Just a kid acting smart when I'm broke, darling's heart. Like yes, I was too young to know. He took me off Georgia Main, locked me to the ball and chain. Heard that long horns and whistle blow. Is it warm?
Very warm.
Yeah.
You have about 5 layers in.
Do you want another one?
Oh, yeah. You have to do something to Garfunkel, otherwise, you'll kill you.
Guys, I need about a gallon of something. The lubricant, that's right. Are you going to come to the set?
Don't forget Waterford.
That's a subterranean sound over there.
We're playing in a church in Waterford, that should be cool.
That's cool to say.
And then we're playing in Whelan's. Where else? That's it, is it?
It's your tour.
Well, then I'll just check.
Cooper says no.
I hear the drizzle of the rain like memory falls, soft and warm. From the shelter of my mind, through the window of my eyes, I gaze beyond the redrenched streets to England where my heart lies. Thank you.